I've done some videos on the BEXEL Manager, and ever since then, you've been asking me for more. And well, here we are today. So welcome to the first video in this series. If you already work in Revit, the next step is moving from model authoring to full BIM implementation across the project lifecycle. That's where the BIM project management comes in. As a BIM manager or BIM project manager, you guide data management, coordinate collaboration, and ensure project information flows effectively, a role that is increasingly critical and in the high demand. BIM project management sits at the center of a successful project, linking key responsibilities, process overviews, practical applications, demand, skill sets, and leadership. All leading to the question of how to get started. In this video, we will explore these themes through one complete workflow, clash detection, and preview four other areas: schedule, tact planning, version compare, and BI analytics. By seeing these workflows in action, you'll gain a clearer picture of how different aspects of BIM project management connect in practice. And we'll finish with guidance on how to take your first steps and find useful resources to keep building your skills. BIM project management spans all phases of the project lifecycle, from initialization and design development through the construction planning and execution, all the way to operation. It also includes developing your project team's BIM capabilities along the way. In each phase, data plays a key role, whether it's setting up clear requirements early on, coordinating models during design, planning construction logistics, or supporting operations. Accurate, well-managed data is essential. The BIM manager plays a central role throughout the entire lifecycle. As shown in the table, they are involved in every phase, working across all disciplines, coordinating with every team, and ensuring data is accurate, organized, and effectively shared throughout the project. Here's how the BEXEL Manager brings processes to life through practical workflows. We'll begin with clash detection, exploring the full workflow where various roles are involved throughout the process. First, the Revit model is published to the BEXEL Manager by the Design Manager using the BEXEL add-in, available in the user area or through the Help Center. The next step, handled by the Design Manager and BIM Manager, is automated clash job creation. We start by creating selection sets using a template from the knowledge base. Then import a clash detection template with predefined jobs, clash types, and tolerances. Using these templates, we automatically generate a list of different clash jobs and run the detection to thoroughly review all clashes. After completing the review, we prepare the results for publishing to BEXEL CDE, exporting selected properties with predefined templates, defining how the sources will be structured, and verifying exactly what information will be shared. Once clashes are detected, the Design Manager and BIM Manager analyze them directly in BEXEL CDE. They can select multiple clash jobs, add new properties to the clash list, filter by those properties or by specific floors, group clashes by left or right elements, update group statuses and priorities, and create single or multiple BCF issues. A single BCF issue with a template lets you manage multiple clashes in one issue, with a description automatically listing all included clashes. Since the template pre-fills most of the data, the process stays fast and consistent. You can also use it for real-time communication, keeping all stakeholders up to date instantly. Multiple BCF issues created with a template work similarly, with most data pre-filled. The difference is that the system automatically generates one issue per clash, so you can quickly create multiple issues with just one click. Next is clash resolution within Revit, handled by the Design Manager. This process is streamlined by the BEXEL BCF client inside Revit, which directly connects clash data from BEXEL CDE to the authoring model. The Design Manager can browse through the full list of issues, select specific clashes, and instantly locate them in the model without having to search manually. Each class is displayed with all of its related properties and comments, helping the designer understand the context and decide the best way to resolve it. Once the corrections are made, the issue status can be updated immediately, ensuring the latest information is synchronized back to the project team. Users can seamlessly communicate resolution statuses, exchange comments, and attach any necessary documents directly through the client, ensuring that everybody stays informed and that the workflow remains transparent. After resolving the clashes, the design manager publishes a new model version to the BEXEL manager. The BIM manager performs a project update in BEXEL manager, creating a new project version that captures all the recent changes. Next, clash jobs are refreshed to reflect the issues resolved in Revit, automatically updating the clash list and showing how many elements have been fixed. Once everything is verified, the updated version is published to BEXEL CDE, where all clashes are visible and their statuses are updated accordingly. Finally, the BI Analytics module lets you create customizable dashboards to track clash statuses, priorities, and clashes by stories or zones. All information is displayed in the interactive charts and pies, and any section is automatically visible in the viewer. The dashboard can also be edited at any time to include different properties as needed. Now that we've covered the full clash detection workflow, let's preview some of the other areas, starting with the schedule module inside the BEXEL CDE. Each of these parts will be explored in full in upcoming videos as part of these series. You can color tasks by their own settings, highlight the critical path, or show planner assignments, giving an instant sense of priorities and sequencing. It also shows relationships, baselines, progress, and other indicators to track schedule development. Task groups are fully customizable. You can define leaf task names, rearrange columns with drag and drop, and build views that match your workflow. Customizable task groups help with schedule organization, improve clarity for your team, and ensure that everyone can focus on the task that matters the most. These groups can also be saved as templates, making it fast and easy to reuse the same structure across multiple projects. And you can filter any column to quickly find exactly what you're looking for. After seeing the schedule module, let's explore the tact planning, which helps organize tasks and tracks the progress in detail within BEXEL CDE. We can adjust task duration directly in the canvas, then turn on task colors to show progress. Everything's red since no data has been entered yet. Next, we activate the progress mode and create the first entry. We start by selecting all elements from one task, then redefine the section directly in the viewer to include only the elements that are actually completed. A new option for precise progress tracking. With a single click, you can import all progress or only selected progress entries into BEXEL Manager. If needed, resources or unit costs can be adjusted before updating the status date. Once the update is done, the progress can be compared directly with the baseline schedule, giving a clear view of how the project is developing. The updated schedule is then published to CDE, where you can see baseline and current progress side by side. We continue with additional updates. For the next week, progress is entered by percentage for an entire task. In the following week, three tasks are updated the same way, while the fourth once again uses the element-based progress input for precision. Tact planning also integrates seamlessly with other workflows. You can select any element from the plan to create issues or approvals in the BCF manager and attach documents for clear communication. In the cost editor, you can filter by selected elements to instantly display cost information only for the items you're tracking. We've already seen how BI Analytics helps track clash statuses and priorities. Now, let's explore the additional dashboards focused on project cost and coordination trends over time. The cash flow dashboard highlights how costs develop week by week and how they're distributed across the project. The clashes over time dashboard link coordination issues with their cost impact, showing how both evolve through the project. Together, these and other dashboards provide a clear overview of performance and help connect model data with real-world metrics. Finally, let's take a look at the version compare feature, which helps you quickly spot changes between project versions. You can create a comparison using customizable rules, choosing exactly which properties and quantities to include. This flexibility ensures that the comparison focuses on the aspects that matter the most for your project. The results are automatically organized and color-coded into added, unchanged, geometry changed, location changed, and removed elements, making it easy to spot differences at a glance. This visual clarity helps you quickly identify changes and assess their impact on the project. In combination with BI analytics, you can see percentages and element counts and explore the results directly in the dashboard or the viewer. This allows for a fast interactive analysis and gives you a clear understanding of the scope and scale of the changes across the model. Selected elements can be filtered with a single click to focus on specific changes. To wrap it up, let's explore the additional resources from BEXEL Manager. First, you can visit the BEXEL Manager website to learn more about their products, request a free trial, and access a variety of resources. One of the newest resources is the BEXEL CDE Playbook, a manual that contains detailed explanations of BEXEL CDE and many practical workflows, a great starting point for anyone looking to deepen their knowledge. Within BEXEL user area, you'll find demo projects, tutorials, add-ins, and much more. The Help Center offers searchable online help, allowing you to quickly find explanations for specific features or contact support directly. Don't forget to check out my YouTube channel for previous videos on the BEXEL Manager. They provide useful materials for learning and growing in BIM. Stay with us, this is just the first video in this series covering many interesting topics that will help anyone looking to start working in BIM and using the BEXEL Manager effectively. Finally, don't miss the BEXEL User Day in Ljubljana on September 12. It's going to be a great opportunity to learn new things and meet people from the industry. Thank you for watching and stay tuned.